This is a 12 volt 2A charger, and when we use it, just first connect them together and first connect to the main power. Once connected, the LED light should be green. It indicates the charger is functioning. And then here is a 12 volt 7.2 Ah battery, and when we charge it, just red to red, black to black, it's positive to positive and negative to negative. Once connected, the light will be, the LED will be red, indicating charging. Once fully charged, and then the light will turn to green.